Morning, sir.
Morning.
Morning, sir.
Hai. Tuh.
In some 1, 2, 3, 4. The daily test and question, sir.
Okay, Cristo.
Are they prepared for?
Morning, sir.
Morning, Wenina. Sophia, Zoe, okay. Okay, student, already 11 participants.
It's sir, saya sudah sudah mulai jarang bikin typing saya.
Oh. Why?
Kebanyakan perketukian sih. Jadi ya malas sih.
Boleh. You must do. Listo. Nanti saya show to you. Today I will show to you the video about typing competition in New York. Wow, so very very good student. Okay. I want to share screen student. Prepare your textbook. Okay, especially you are at home, prepare your textbook and you can open it page what page Alera? 91. Okay. 91 student. We will continue our lesson and today about arithmetic operation. Unit what unit Grace? Unit
sir.
Unit berapa? Bab berapa? Unit 7. Okay. Unit 7. Okay, student. Like usually, Sir Juan always give how many points? Student?
5
points. Okay, Juan. 5 points for the student have done typing until box number 3. Okay, let's see. Okay, in advance. Alera, still not yet. Yeah. You must finish until here.
Yeah. Sir.
Okay, Audrey. Audrey, I will give point for you. I will give point. Yeah, I give point for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then, baby Sipayung not yet. Bona. You get this, Bona?
Yes, sir.
Can you promise I give 5 points for you, but you must finish it today?
Yes, sir.
Okay, promise ya. Later in the afternoon, I will see it.
Sir, waktu udah siap sih. Sekolah, saya kerjakan sih.
Okay. Cesha, where is Cesha? Not coming. Okay. Edwin, wow, I cannot give this Edwin because you need to type once and half box.
I'm still doing.
Later, if you have finished today, nanti kalau selesai hari ini, you can chat me. Sir, I have done.
Maybe today is can because it's too many.
Oh, it's mean that
but, if can, yeah, I will check this one.
Okay, the important one, if you have done letter until number 3, check me, if can. So I give 5 points for you.
Okay,
sir. Okay. Fidela, hi Fidela, can you see this one?
Yes, sir.
Okay, still here in half, yeah, 50%. Can you finish it today?
Yes, sir.
Okay, promise, yeah?
Yes, sir.
Fidela. Okay, next. Giselle, not yet. Grace, what are you doing, Grace? Last time, last week, you say your laptop broken. Now already repaired. So why don't you do? Why don't you continue? Your mom. So you don't have time to use laptop. You can use phone, smartphone, iPad also. Also, Gisela, where is Gisela? Irene, where is Irene? Look at this, why don't complete? Ini dikomplitkan ini sayang Irene. Supaya nanti dapat point. Juan, good job Juan. Wow, this is good. Juan Harahap. Okay, next. Manchester also. Manchester ini last time selalu selesai. Now why? Kenapa Manchester?
Ada PR.
Ya, dibagi-bagi waktunya Manchester. Rayquel, 2 boxes more. Ray, can you finish it today? Ini banyak loh Ray, yang number 3. I think 20. Later, if you have done, let me know, chat me ya. So I give you a point ya. Rest two, no chat. Samuel Joas, no chat. Sam. Sahnas, no chat. Sophia, good job, Sophia. Wow, Wenina, Wenina, Wenina. One more, Wenina. What happened with you, Wenina? You forget it? Okay, Wenina, if you can finish it today, later chat me. I will give point for you, yeah? If you have done, yeah? Okay. Gisela, I got the connection. Okay, Gisela. Okay, finish it. Bye, kid. I want to show you this one, ya. Yeah? Please see. Ternyata typing itu kit diperlombakan. This is in New York. And you know the prize for the first winner, how much? Sahnas. Ya. Yeah. Your name. Ya. Yeah. $2,000 hadiahnya. $1 same with
$2,000.
Yes. $1 how much kit? 15,000. Around 15,000. 14 ya, 14,000. Kalikan 2,000 kit. Wow. Okay, look at this. You can see this one. I'll finish. I think championship. Thank you.
to find the fastest typist in the land. And today, right now, right here in our booth, we have two of the fastest typists you have ever seen. They are going to compete from Ithaca, New York, 2 degrees from Cornell University in Economics and Applied Statistics. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Sean Rona. From the Big Apple, he's a web and iPhone developer at Condé Nast Publications. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Nate Bowen. We have two typing tests that they're going to go through. The first is about 500 to 600 words. At their speeds, that won't take but a few minutes to type through. In addition to that, since this is the ultimate typing championship, not the mediocre typing championship, we have words, letters, symbols, any figure we could come up with to test their way around the keyboard. So without further ado, let's get started with the first ever ultimate typing championship.
It's mean git 163 tadi di sini git. Nah, this one 163 weekend word per minute. Jadi dia 163 kata per menit bisa diketik. Ini ronde ronde pertama. Ya, yeah, the first round. Ronde pertama ini menang.
Kencang kali, Sir.
Ya, kencang sekali. Oke, okay, we see the second round. Dua ronde, yang ronde kedua.
An average speed of 163 words per minute. Should Sean win this test as well, he will be declared the first ultimate typing champion. Are you ready?
First of all, Sean is a very, very fast typist, and I've heard about a lot of other competitions he's been in, so I was nervous enough to compete against him, but this is very high press. It was exciting.
Okay, that's about typing it. So please do this. Yeah, Christo, do your typing, Christo. You want to be winner? A winner? Venina, one more. Okay, the other student, yeah? Please do your typing. Okay, student? Now I want to show you our learning process today, our learning, pembelajaran kita hari ini. Okay, this one. Okay, operator commands. Ya, kita akan mempelajari tentang perintah operator. Okay, sah, nice. To have good picture. But pay your attention, please. Okay. Operator comments such as sum. You can open your textbook kit, page 92. In down, have bawahnya ada situ. Yeah, sum, difference, product, quotient, question. Yeah, and remainder. Yeah. And hey, here, kit. In here, kid, have Like this one. Yeah. Finish your typing until box number 3. This is for the next week. Please click this link to do your daily test. And the password is grade 4. This one. And deadline is Friday. Yeah, Friday. So I hope you can do your typing and your daily test. I hope every assignment, don't ignore it. Jangan di abaikan. Kerjakanlah typing kalian ini dan passwordnya grade 5. And the question, have 10 questions about this one. About operator comments. Okay, look at this kid. In here, have print sum. Okay, you have seen the dihat kid? It's 92. In there, have sum. Sum itu for?
Itu untuk addition.
Addition. Look at this. This is the example. I make print sum. Print space sum space 5 space 8. Di result, outputnya, hasilnya berapa, Kit?
13.
13. Berarti 5 tambah 8. 5 plus 8 itu 13. Tanpa kita buat tanda tambah di situ, Kit, kita sudah bisa mengetahui karena kita sudah ketik sum. And we know sum is for addition. Understand? Berarti kita sudah menggunakan bahasa program. Print. Sum, but open bracket, yeah, curve bracket, bracket ini this one, tanda kurung. Print bracket sum space 3 space 5 space 7 space 9 close bracket. How much kid? 24.
24.
Okay, Sahnas, 3 plus 5 berapa? 3 plus 5. Who no? Who knows? Ailera? Huh? 8 plus 7. 15. 15 plus 9. 24. Inilah dia. So, if you want to add, menambahkan more than two numbers, lebih dari dua angka, so you must use, pakai, dia harus menggunakan apa, Kit? This one? Ya.
Yeah. Kurung.
Bracket. Kurung, bracket ya. Yeah. Curve bracket. Ya. Yeah. Okay, next. Different. Different for what? Rahuel.
Kurang.
Kurang. Subtraction. Subtraction, ya, Sahnas. Subtraction. Itu untuk kurang. Ya, Grace, difference. Jadi kamu buat, jangan buat di situ tanda kurang lagi. You can use operator, arithmetic operation. Just type print difference. Difference itu sama dengan kurang. 7, 7, space 3, equal berapa kit jawabannya? 4. Karena 7 dikurang 3 sama dengan 4. Four. Okay, the next. Print different difference 7 15 equal negative minus 8. Why? Ayo, kenapa, Kit?
Karena sir, itu terbalik serangkanya dari minus.
Because 7 itu less than 15. Jadi ingat, Kit, kalau untuk pengurangan, dia kalau lebih kecil angka pertamanya, maka dia akan hasilnya negatif. Jadi kalau pengurangan itu harus yang angka lebih awalnya itu atau angka pertama lebih besar. Oke, okay, you must understand. Print product. Product for Alina? Kali-kali. What in English kali-kalinya? Sahnas.
Multiplication.
Multiplication. Open your textbook 92. Have in there. Yeah, multiplication product. 5. Yeah, print product.
15.
5. 3. 5 kali 3, 5. 15. 15. Okay, look at this. Print curve bracket. Pakai kurung dia. Product 4. 2. 2. Post bracket equal 16. Okay, Grace, 4 times 2. 8. 8 times 2. 16. Yeah, 16 ya. Yeah. Number 16. Okay. Jadi kalau dia more than 2 number, lebih dari 2 angka, dia juga harus menggunakan curve bracket. Harus menggunakan tanda kurung. Ingat ya, Kit, tanda kurung. Oke, okay. Print. Oke, okay. Question. What question, Kit? Question. Question for?
Question itu apa sih? Lupa, sir. Question hasil bagi ya? Hasil bagi.
Iya, bagi. Sama
oh,
dengan.
Oh iya, hasil bagi.
Division.
Hasil
yeah.
Bagi, sir.
Question. Yeah. Print hasil question. Bagi. Question itu adalah pembagian. Look at that. 10. Question 10.
10 divided by 5 equal 2.
2. Ya, 2 ya, Kit. Di sini ada 2. This one. Hasil bagi. Ya, print question 5. Kalau yang begini dia tak pakai tanda kurung. Ini dia 1/5 berarti. Ya, setengah dia. 0 desimalnya. Desimal daripada 5, 0,2. Ini nanti belajar sama guru maths-nya ya. Kalau untuk penjelasan tentang 0,0.2 ini. Ya. 0,5 sama dengan 1/2, setengah ya. Print question
9.
Oke. Okay. Ini yang 0 desimalnya ini apa pecahannya? This is pecahan atau desimal? Right. Desimal ya. Oke. Okay. Itu pokoknya question. Question itu adalah for divided atau division. Okay. Ya, yeah. Reminder. What in bahasa reminder? Reminder.
Sisa bagi, sisa bagi.
Sisa bagi, sisa bagi, sisa. Oke, okay. 10
dibagi 5, masa 0, mister?
Ya, yeah. Sisanya ada enggak? 5 10 bagi 5. Nol, karena 5 10 nol, bagi 5 itu sih. Jawabannya 2 dan dia tidak ada si ada sisa.
Sisanya.
Oke, kalau yang 3. Ini. Iya. Print reminder 7 3.
1 laser sisanya 1.
Iya. Karena gini, ya, Grace. Ya, please. Karena begini, Guys. Print reminder 7 1 itu jawabannya 1. 7 dibagi 3 itu jawabannya 2. Dan 2 dikali 3 sama dengan 6. 7 dikurang 6 itu 1. Jadi sisanya itu ada 1, Kit. Oke, okay, example. Ray. 17. Print reminder 17. 5. Ayo. How much the answer? Print reminder 17.
What sir?
Yeah, listen to me ya. Print reminder 17 5. Ayo jawabannya. How much the answer? Oh. Alena, you don't think? 17.
Sisanya 2, sir. Sisanya 2.
Iya, remindernya. Berarti jawabannya 2, Kit. Ya, paham di sini? Understand? No.
Aku paham, Sar. Aku paham.
Yeah, I know.
Sisanya dua.
Yeah. Jadi yang di situ hasil sisa hasil bagi 17 dibagi 5 itu jawabannya 3. Tapi ada sisanya.
3 dikali 5 15.
Ya 15 terus dikurang
dikurangi 2. 2 enggak salah dibagi 5 ya jadinya 2 lah, Sar.
Ya, 17-nya itu dikurangi 15. Jadi itu namanya sisanya itu. Coba. Ray, ini for you. Print. Reminder 9. 2. One, okay. Why you can say one? Betul jawaban kamu. Karena 9 dibagi 2. 4. 4 dikali 8. Good. Alera. 10. Print. Reminder. 10. 3. One, can you explain why you can say one? Ten divided yeah, and then 3 times 3, 9. 10 minus 1 minus 9 is 1. Okay, itu dia ya sisa bagi ya, kid. Okay, continue. Okay, logo has greater than, kid. Logo has greater than. Yeah. Lebih besar tandanya ini, I believe you know this one, and less than ini tanda lebih kecil. Comments then can be used to compare two numbers if the comparison is correct. Logo will show true. Logo akan menunjukkan true. Dia hanya menunjukkan true atau false. As the answer of vice versa. Dan sebaliknya ya. Now try. Ternyata print itu bisa digantikan with
PR.
VR. Ya, PR ya, PR. Oke, okay. Itu adalah pengganti dari print. If you don't want to type print, kamu tidak mau mengetik print, kamu mengetik PR aja, PR aja bisa, ya. Okay, we try it. Don't forget do your typing and do your daily test today. Okay, sir. Now.
Sir.
Yes.
You already try, sir, but gak bisa. Yang muncul bukan angka, tapi di printnya.
Okay, let's see. Follow me, Manchester. If you have tried, cannot. I don't know what the problem. Okay, just see. Let's try. Kita praktek secara langsung. Okay, follow me if you open your Windows logo screen. Ready?
No, aku nggak ikutan lesson.
Why?
I'm Canada.
Print sum. How much, kid? The answer?
Sir, itu saya bisa, tapi yang pakai tanda kurung nggak bisa.
Oke, okay, wait, Manchester. Iya, ikuti aja Manchester. Wait. Print sum 8, 6, 8. Oke, okay, good. 14. Ya, yeah. Look at ya, Grace. Tadi kan? Oke, okay. Pay your attention to the screen. Now we try. Kata Manchester. Manchester say cannot. Okay, look at this Manchester. Print. Open bracket. Sum. 3, 5, 7. Close bracket.
20.
20.
20 easy. 20.
Ah, 8 plus 7. Kok 20? 15. 15. Ah, coba kita try. Ah, Ken, Manchester. Bisa Manchester, you can see that. Coba try Manchester.
Sir, tanda kurung saya beda, sir.
You choose tanda kurungnya yang di atas angka 9 dan angka 0. Tahan sip.
I use laptop, sir.
Yes. In laptop also.
Yang di angka 9 itu loh, kayak gini loh.
Angka tanda kurung itu ada di angka 9 dan angka 0.
Punya saya di bawah angka tambah sama kurang, sir.
Oke lah, coba. Tapi tanda kurungnya yang seperti itu ya, Manchester. Jangan yang petak dia, yang lurus. Oh iya, this one, Manchester. Like Bona. Yang punya Bona, Manchester.
Saya nggak punya, sir.
Oh.
Yang 9 itu tekan shift, tahan, baru tekan 9 pasti ada keluar.
Oh, yang 9 toh.
Loh.
Sama 0.
Just now I already say, jangan yang 9 kan? Just you want say.
Gak lihat, sir. Gak lihat.
Oh. Ade.
Okay, say thank you to Bona.
Thank you, Bona.
Anytime.
Okay, we continue. Print. What kita buat sekarang? Different. Difference. Kita buat 12. 8. How much the answer kit? Print.
20.
Hah?
Salah. 14.
Oh, 4. Reveal aja, no. 4. Why cannot?
Yeah.
Because the text different is wrong. Different. Look at this one. Not use E, tapi use I. Different. Sahnas, ya kan? Ya. Yeah. Look at. Wait. Print. Oh, we use PR. PR. Different. Okay. I make 8. How much the answer grade? Jawabannya berapa, Lena? Grace? Kalau?
Minus 6.
Okay. Good job. Now we make product. Print. PR. Product. How much grade?
20.
Okay. Okay, now I want make this one. PR, product. Wow. How much kid?
5 × 5.
100? Wow. Ray Huel say 125. Wow. Whoa, good answer. Good
yes,
job.
Yes, correct.
Apa dia? Oh iya, yeah, good. 125. Oke, okay. Ternyata Microsoft Windows logo bisa menjadi calculator. Oke, okay. Kit. PR, apa lagi? Product. Question.
Coba angkanya yeah. Sir, asal-asal, sir. Angkanya asal-asal aja, sir.
Asal-asal?
Question. Yeah.
Oke. Okay. Question saja. Omar. Question 5. Question 25. Okay,
five.
Good job.
Sir.
Yes.
How about make print product 100?
100.
Wow, that's too much.
One lah. Yeah, one lah.
Just try it.
Yeah.
Okay, how much kid? Okay, Ray, where?
Rah.
How much? 125.5. Huh?
Oh, 55.
Huh? 25. Okay, let's see. They will say 25. Enter. Why cannot? Oh, the typing wrong. Yeah. Ku change. Question, yeah. Question.
23.
5. 23. 1, 2, 3. 25. Whoa, they will. 25. Okay, question, yeah. Get VR question 125. 5. Yeah. The answer is 25. Okay, the last reminder. Wow, reminder ke? PR. Reminder. Reminder. 23. 7. Ayo. Ayo. 23 7. Ayo, Alena, Grace, Christine.
Two, sir.
How much? Two.
Two.
Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Good. Okay. PR, reminder. 37. 5. How much?
This.
37. 5.
2.
2. Let's see.
Two.
Okay. Okay, PR.
2.
VR, kid, look at this. 5. Lebih besar dari 10. True or false?
False.
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 Okay, VR. Lebih besar dari 5. 5. True or false?
Yes, correct.
Correct.
Okay, student. That's about our lesson today. Have questions, student?
No, no.
Stand, sir.
Understand. Okay, I want to show you this one. Ini tentang apa kita, Kit?
See.
I believe you can answer this one. The operator command used for subtraction number. What? Okay, don't answer now. You can answer with your phone later at home. Understand? But you know ya, apa jawabannya ini sekarang ya? Okay, arithmetic operator work on. Iya. Yeah. Operator command used for addition. Addition. Don't tell. Yeah, later.
I cannot hear.
Okay. Remainder. Command give you the blah 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 of division of two number. Okay. Baik, it. Sir John hanya menunjukkannya aja. Yeah, like this. Kalau seperti ini, kid, you can try directly with your laptop. Ya, apakah ini hasilnya yang mana? Which one? You can see the answer. Please try open Microsoft Windows logo screen. Kamu ketikkan seperti ini. Apakah ada hasilnya atau tidak? Yang mana hasilnya? Like this one. Which one the answer? Ya. Yeah. Hasil dari ini yang mana jawabannya? Oke. Okay. I think enough for today, student. Ya, yeah, Bona.
Tadi apa, sir? Tadi 4 bagi 2 apa itu?
Ya, yeah, later you see. You can click the link. Di situ ada nanti. Okay, student. Understand? So, can we leave this Zoom? Okay, thank you for your attention. Thank you. Keep healthy, keep spirit. Nice to see you again. See you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.